Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to another video here on the channel. I hope you guys are doing well, and in this one I'm going to be showing to you my April 18th Adam Shot predictions. Before the video starts, we just predicted the Jump Shot skin set correctly. So if you guys didn't know as well, that Fortnite just released a new emote called the Hidden. It's really cool. I made a video as well on, like, I just made a party royale video on that emote as well, like what party royale looks like after new Hit It emote release. Make sure you guys go and check out my newest party royale video, man, by clicking at the link in the description. Trust me, it's a banger. Drop a like on that video as well if you guys want to see more of those daily accurate Fortnite item shop predictions, party royale, and sometimes ranking and when will it return videos, you know. Make sure you guys go subscribe to my channel, turn the post notifications on, use code PARTGAMEDATOMSHOP and put the code back in once code will be getting expired. For most importantly, these cosmetics are not 100% confirmed because in the end, these are pretty much my guesses, my predictions. Starting off with the special items, first up we have Travis Scott skin. So if you guys want to know the return release date of Travis Scott skin, then click at the link in the description, and I'm gonna save for it with 97% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the new Rebuild Harley Quinn skin. So people are saying that it's about to release Adam Shop throughout this month or next month. I don't know about that. I just want, you know, like, just want to predict her, and I'm gonna say with 90% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Major Leisure skin. So it got updated into the files of the V16.20. Same goes as well for the Travis Scott and Marshmallow skin. So for a percentage of the Major Leisure skin, I'm gonna say with 97% of chance of arrival. And for Marshmallow skin, again, 97% of chance of arrival, because a lot of people are saying that Travis Scott, Marshmallow, and Major Leisure might release in the same time, in the same item shop. Moving on for the Double Agents pack, the whole pack, I believe, got updated, so I'm gonna say for it with 91% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the new Pelé Soccer skins, I just like wanna start predicting them is because of the new Neymar's collaboration. I'm gonna say for it with 88% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the featured items, guys, just let you all know that all of these cosmetics last scenes are between 25 to 45 days ago, except the Surfwear skin. So first off, we have Dead Eye skin. The price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here, hopefully, with 87% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Campfire Chomps skin. The price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 80% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Surfwear skin. She was last in the Adam Shop a while ago, but I hope she will come back to Adam Shop, according to Sexy Nutella, is a leaker. And I'm gonna say for it with the 83% of chance of arrival, and the price it is 1,200 V-Bucks. Moving on for default skins, each default skin, it is pretty much 800 V-Bucks, and they're gonna be here with 85% of chance of arrival. For the V-Boss skin, the price it is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 86% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Toxic Trooper skin. The price it is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 88% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Omen skin. The price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 93% of chance of arrival. For the Haze skin, the price it is, I believe, 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 94% of chance of arrival. We have as well the one of the most rarest pets in Fortnite, the Empress. The price it is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 95% of chance of arrival. For a Tomato Head skin, the price it is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 77% of chance of arrival. For the Arc skin, the price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 75% of chance of arrival. For the Atlantic Fishtail skin, the price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 70% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, guys, we have the Maven skin. The price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 73% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have as well the Old Soccer skins. So each of these skins prices are pretty much 1,200 V-Bucks, and they're gonna be here with 42% of chance of arrival, since I'm just not sure if they're gonna bring back new Pelé Soccer skins or the old ones. Moving on to the daily items, first up we have the Magnus skin. The price it is 2,000 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 44% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Mackie Master skin. The price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here, hopefully, with 58% of chance of arrival. We have as well the Abstract skin. The price it is 1,500 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 60% chance of arrival. For the Cryptic skin, the price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 61% chance of arrival. For the Bryce 3,000 skin, the price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here, hopefully, with 68% of chance of arrival. Moving on to the next one, we have the Body Girl skin. The price it is 1,200 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 64% of chance of arrival. For the Renegade skin, the price it is 800 V-Bucks, and it's gonna be here with 69% of chance of arrival. For the Jungle Scout skin, the price there is 800 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 54% chance of rival. Moving on to the next one, guys, for the emotes, we have the Level Up emote. The price there is 500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here fully with 79% of chance of rival. For the Get Loose emote, the price there is 200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 77% of chance of rival. And for the Jubilation emote, the price there is 200 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 68% of chance of rival. And for the last one, we have the Driver Pickaxe. The price there is 500 V-Bucks, and it's going to be here with 88% of chance of rival. So these are pretty much my predictions, guys, for tomorrow's item shop, April 18th, and hopefully one of these cosmetics will be getting predicted correctly. If you guys found this video helpful, make sure you guys drop a like on this video, subscribe to my channel, and turn the post notifications on if you guys want to see more of those daily accurate Fortnite item shop predictions, party royale, and sometimes ranking and when will it return videos. Like, for when will it return videos, I'm talking about videos of me, you know, talking about, like, for example, like, when will the Travis Scott skin return to the item shop? So go and check out the video as well. Click at the link in the description. Till then, it's been your boy Fire Gamer, and I'll see you guys to the next video. Have a good one.